So begin by sitting upright and comfortable, but with dignity. Spine straight, body relaxed. Notice and soften any tension in your forehead, your eyes, your jaw. Tongue. And belly. And then take three deep breaths to calm the body as deep as you can into your belly. Hold it for a second or two and then release as slowly as you possibly can through your nose, and do that three times. Let the breathing come in its own natural rhythm. And then allow the mind to just do nothing. Just hang out, not focusing on anything in particular. And whenever the mind begins to settle on an object or move to something, just greet it, welcome. Just say, welcome. And then let it go and return back to this center of not focusing on anything particular. A bit like you're at a party and an old friend comes. You see one, and instead of breaking out of the conversation you're having with someone else, you just give them a wave. Welcome. Hey. And then let it go. And each time a new motion of the mind begins, just do that. Welcome, hey. Even without the word, sometimes it can just be the feeling, welcome. It's welcome. And this can feel a bit busy at first, but give it a try. You don't have to know too much about the thing that your mind begins to settle on. Just welcome. Hi. And let it go. Returning back to the space of not thinking, just hanging out. And after a time, you might begin to feel a field of welcome around you. And you can just allow yourself to rest in that field of welcome. Each object that comes to the mind just is automatically greeted with a wave. Hey. If you enjoy noting, you can say welcome, or you can just allow the feeling. Even the subject of experience, the welcomer. If the mind turns to that, just do the same thing. Welcome and let go. If the mind wanders, the same. Welcome and then return. just resting in this field of welcome. Just let that sense of friendliness pervade your whole awareness in your heart, resting in it. then allow all the others in this room into that field of welcome, friendliness. May they be happy. May they be at ease. May they be free from suffering. You can imagine them in a circle around you, smiling if you'd like. Expand that field of caring out into the neighborhood, holding all the people, the animals. May they be well, may they be at ease, may they be free from suffering. And then expand that field of friendliness, abundant, exalted, immeasurable, in all directions, the whole cosmos. May all beings be free from suffering, happy, at ease. Welcome.